The Ottawa Senators off to a 13-1 start. The Capitals only 5 wins so far this season, but they do have Alexander Ovechkin. I love this guy. His enthusiasm is infectious, and early on, Anton Vantarkov will block one of Ovechkin's shots. Now, Vantarkov would leave with a bruised right thigh. He would not return. It was scoreless after one. Ray Emery making just his third start of the season, which is somewhat surprising in itself. It was midway through the second when Viktor Kozlov walks in. Little dingle, little dangle, backhander. He beats Emery. That would make it 1-0. 2 minutes later on a power play, Caps convert again. Nicholas Backstrom will just get his stick on it. His first ever NHL goal. It's 2-0 Washington. Now 3 minutes after that, Thomas Fleischmann pulls the trigger. He goes off the post and in. 3 goals on 4 shots on Emery. The first time that Ottawa has trailed by 3 goals this season. Less than a minute later, though, the Sens get one back. It is tick. It is tack. It is goal. Daniel Alfredson with his 11th. That cuts the lead to 2. It's 3-1 Caps after 40. Now 8 minutes into the third. Kolzig stops the point shot. Stops the heater. He stopped 27 pucks in this one. Ovechkin on a 2-on-1. The guy's a goal scorer. Finds the 5-hole for his 10th. The Capitals take down the Ottawa Senators 4-1. The final. Nick Backstrom gets his first ever NHL goal. It comes in his 16th NHL game. As for Anton Vochenkov, we mentioned that he had to leave the game after blocking a shot. They're saying it's a bruised right thigh. They'll continue to monitor it. As for the Ottawa Senators, they know that they have played a lot better and they can play a lot better.
Well, it's a disappointing effort, I guess, in general. We didn't come out as strong as we wanted to. We knew, you know, that they can be a good team. They play hard, they skate fairly well, and, you know, we just, our battle level wasn't quite what we needed it to be.
No, I don't think we took them lightly at all. I just, bottom line, I thought we just didn't finish. You know, a couple good saves he made, a couple missed nets, a couple posts. You know, we didn't do the job offensively, and they did.
And Marty Gerber has simply been better than Ray Emery so far this season. Now, the Senators are on pace to have 11 losses this year, 3 more than the record set by the 1976-77 Montreal Canadiens. Well, remember, the Habs didn't have OT or the shootouts. To put Montreal's 8 losses into perspective, consider that during the shortened 48-game season of 94-95, no team had fewer than 11 losses in that short of span.